What's good, everybody? Welcome back to Whole Views. Today, we're going to be looking at episode 5 of The Boys. This is a watch-along. Things have been going great with the uploading of the watch-alongs, man. I'm very happy that all the videos are posting. So watch along if you like watch-alongs. And we're going to get into episode 5 right now. Yeah, that's the theme of the season. The theme of the season is go all out. Hallucinations. I know these are difficult times, but with the greatest humility, I accept your nomination as CEO of Vought International. Oh my God. That's wild. Closed casket for a drug overdose. It is not over. That boy will be shooting up again soon.
What do we do now?
I don't know. But whatever it is, we'll figure it out together. You and me against the world, right?
I'm predicting that Homelander is going to do him something. And he'll have already been shot up. And that's how he'll survive it. And that's how Homelander will find out, like, oh, y'all have your own little powers.
Thanks. I've been sober 4 months, asshole.
It's been a year for me.
Wow. That's all that it took was like, it's been a year for me and she's done. She's off the way.
For you, but at least it pulled back the curtain on the camp.
Let's get it. Great question.
Congrats from Lindsey Graham. He's such a douche licker. Anyway, I hope you know how much Homelander appreciates your loyalty. Now more than ever, he needs people he can trust. So, to thank you for being a team player, Homelander has agreed to a meeting with you in Blue Hawk.
Okay, great. Thanks.
Yeah, I'll just pop outside again.
What? Like right now?
Hi.
Hey.
Thanks for coming on such short notice.
Oh. Hey, Trey. Hey, big fan. Cool. Yeah. Blue Hawk. Yeah. I wanted to talk to you about your patrols and training. A little excessive. Huh?
Says who?
Well, a lot of black folks.
No.
No, this has nothing to do with the African Americans. You and me both trained at Coach Brinker's school. We were taught to dominate, totally.
Yeah, but you're mostly just doing it in black neighborhoods. You don't want people to say that you're being racist, right?
Yeah, it's actually racist to call somebody racist. What is this? Is this like a cancel thing? Am I being canceled? What can I do to make this right?
Wouldn't take much. I don't know, make an apology or some shit.
What a great idea. Thank you for saying that. I'm sure Homelander would really, really appreciate that, Blue Hawk.
Hey, name the time and place.
It is so important to do the work. To have the difficult conversations. This is so great advice.
That's it? That's all this is gonna be? This is gonna go badly, I feel. So what are we going to do here, Mr. Train? Come on now, if you still gonna be over after this.
What?
does not seem like the questions he would be asking. Surely it is for her.
Flowers, you don't need flowers. You just need to be human. Please, where is Maeve? Is she even alive?
It's worth her life.
There's been severe damage to the thoracic and lumbar regions of the spine. Lacerations to vertebrae T6, T7, T8, and T9. The damage is so severe that Nathan will never walk again.
Please do something. Please do something.
No, but they're famous. They're gonna make real draws.
Oh, did I go too far with this here? Seth Rogen, man. She didn't even flinch. She knew he was alive. I didn't know that she knew. Radiation sickness? Don't hit that fast. Knocked him out.
Separately?
You look so young.
You don't.
I'm so, so sorry. It wasn't my idea.
You set that man up? I didn't think that was what happened. Damn.
Listen. You wanted a weapon? Soldier Boy's our weapon. He's how we kill him online. Maybe. Anyone strong enough?
Yes.
You put your wisdom into this. And if I were not for it, you weren't supposed to be here. So, no more secrets, huh?
Man, they really making everybody go as far as they can go. Good solid episode here from the boys. I must say that I didn't see a lot of things coming. I didn't think they would have roofied MM. I didn't think they would have tried to flip Soulja Boy and make him be the weapon to take out Homelander. I do see him failing to take out Homelander. I have the strongest feeling that there's going to be some type of possible connection between Soulja Boy and Homelander, which will make both of them indestructible. For whatever reason, but that's why I feel like they're going with that. Didn't think the Crimson Countess, didn't think she had anything to do with Soulja Boy disappearing. Didn't even think she knew. She played it very well in the previous episodes when she showed up like, he's dead, he's not even a factor. One of the thoughts that I have that's a very important thought is that I don't know how the show is going to continue to keep going darker and deeper, and people keep pushing further and further. Because the theme of the season, I may have said it during the episode, is that everybody's going to be going to the most extreme lengths to get things to happen. I just can't see them sustaining that. At some point, probably during the season, there's going to be some type of turning point, and I want to know where it is going to be for Huey. We already seen MM draw his line in the sand. Frenchie's got a whole nother set of things to deal with. So I want to know, where's it going to come for Huey and Butcher to kind of like, hey, we're doing a bit too much here. It's like the ends won't justify the means, because right now they fool Malcolm X by any means necessary. And it's kind of cool to see, but then at the same time, you see potential problems for it if they continue to push those characters in those directions. The stuff with Homelander being the CEO and kind of running the company, I said it last week and I'll say it again here. I'm very firm on the fact that he's going to ruin everything for himself. He's going to mess everything up. It's just gonna be what it is. There's no way that that person who is so unhinged is going to be able to continue to run things and not run them into the ground. So that's kind of where I stand on Homelander and Vault. And I think it's probably Vault who paid the Russians to take Soulja Boy out of the picture and do more experimenting on him. And they were able to cook up Homelander as a result of the information they got from the Russians. So that's probably what ended up happening. Anyway, I think those are all the thoughts that we have coming out of the episode. Good episode. Looking forward to next week. Come on back. Watch the watch along. Thank you for watching thus far. Enjoy yourself. Guard your heart. And go watch something good.